sweet. So, are you a fun crowd? Okay, so just the front two rows then, that's excellent. My name is Gordon, and I've got a very important question for you. Do you believe in magic? Do you? Me too. I was much smaller back then. When I was a little boy at school, still not right, is it? Oh, I know, I've got an idea. I'll be right back. Are you alive?
Yes!
Wow! You look just the same as I remember you. You haven't changed at all.
You have, except you're the same height.
That's not very nice, is it?
And you've got more wrinkles than Mr. Wrinkle 1989.
They're not wrinkles, they're laughter lines.
Nothing's that funny.
Stop it, Charlie. Now, we need to get on. Look, I'm at your ears. There's one, and there's the other.
What?
I said, well, rub out your ears.
I can't hear you.
Why can't he hear me?
Did you rub out my ears?
Yes, that's what I've been trying to tell you.
So what? What's keeping my glasses up?
I don't really know. I don't know. Here we go, look, we'll get rid of your hair. Do you? How old are you, Honor? 5 years old. Do you know, when I was your age, I woke up one day, I opened the window, I looked outside, and I saw the most magical thing I'd ever seen in my life. During the night, it had snowed. I put my little woolly hat on and my gloves, and I ran into the snow to play. It was the best day ever. What we'll do is we'll just take the tip of your snowflake. That's for you, you can have that. And I want you to blow as hard as you possibly can. Can you do that for me? All right, are you ready? We'll see if we can make it snow. Are you ready?
Let it go!
Are you blowing?
Gordon Graceland.